Timber! Wow! That was awesome!
Hell yeah! Alright, so yeah, we got another big tree we cut down here. this is pretty textbook for what you want. You know, 3 to 4 inches on these big trees as far as a hinge goes. And we always want to cut past your center point. That's pretty important. And they say to wedge it in a third here. We were leaning heavy that way, so I cut it closer to the middle, which is what you want to do. All right, so let's find a place we can count these. All right, here we go. 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75. Yeah, so like 80 year old tree probably. Those ones on the outside are pretty tight. They're hard to count. But yeah. Another one down. Fire up the Ram Skidder and haul these things to the mill.
Thank you. Ooh, something broke. Oh, you snapped something, buddy.
Lost a U-joint here. Well, that's what happens when you put 40-inch tires on a... Well, I mean, actually, it's a drive shaft. It wasn't the axles. Wasn't the axle's fault? Yeah, it broke the U-joint. Shattered the U-joint.
Oh, yeah. That's not too bad. Could be worse.
Yeah, that's no big deal.
I'm gonna pull off the drive shaft.
Oop, okay.
All right, so this luckily has the, what do you call it? The fixed yoke on the transfer case. A lot of these have the slip yoke here. So when you pull out the drive shaft, it leaks. This one has the slip yoke, or the slip in the drive shaft.
Two broken studs there. So we'll have to weld some nuts on there. Now that I got the drive shaft off, I can drive it up to the shop.
Yeah.